Oh, iRobot. And guess what it's doing down below? Yeah, it's going to vacuum my home. And it's going to do it many more times than you would ever do. And it's effortless because you could be here, you could be away, you could be upstairs. It doesn't matter. iRobot does its job. We love the Roomba. We have the most effective and the technologically most advanced iRobot here in our Roomba tonight of the brush system. So we got a lot to talk about. But first off, I gotta brag on the price. Can I brag a little, please? All right, normally, if you were to get this configuration, you would spend almost $800. Tonight, and it's just for our special big day today, we did a price break of $200 off. Free shipping and 5 flex pays. We don't go down to the river and clean our clothes on the rocks anymore. Why in the world are we still pushing around a traditional vacuum when you don't have to? Look at this. I'm sitting here and guess what? My floor is being swept really effectively. All I have to do is raise my foot. Hi, how are you, honey bunny?
It's so good to have you back. And it's so great to be back with this model. We're talking top of the line from the iRobot company. This is the best there is. You're going to have HEPA filtration. You're going to have the intense cleaning power of the iAdapt technology, so it has anti-tangle technology. It actually cleans your entire floor surface, the entire floor, not just one room,
right,
the entire floor surface 3 times before it goes right back home to recharge itself.
Right.
And with this, you're getting the command center.
Look at this. It is so high-tech. She handed this to me, and I'm like, oh. Now, this right here in my hand is actually a $200 upgrade that we are including in our price, and our price is $200 off the normal price.
Exactly. It's huge. Such a huge bonus, and what's so unique about this is you get the regular remote where you aim it and you could use the remote, but the command center means you could be laying in bed. You could be on the second floor laying in bed, and you can program and schedule, start and stop your Roomba with this command center. That's what's so cool about it.
And that's included. You get 2 of the virtual walls, which are the newest of the virtual walls, plus all the extra goodies. So I'm going to get up because we got a lot to show you.
And look at
it's funny.
Already.
I can, you know, it's hysterical. It's been going around me, and literally I put my foot down, and it went underneath the chair, and it tapped my foot. I'm like, okay, come through.
Right, exactly. So we'll let this one go to work for just a little while. You're also getting the lighthouses. So again, this is the new adaptation of the virtual walls. And what that does is it actually vacuums like you would, one room at a time. And then it allows the Roomba to go to the next room when it's finished with that particular room. So we'll just start this little Roomba here. And then with this one, think what happens. You are able now to schedule it. You have the onboard scheduling. You can also use, of course, the scheduler here with any room in your home. And then now when it's ready to go and clean that floor, it cleans the entire floor surface. And then the lighthouse knows when that room is done, opens up this pathway and lets it go to the other room.
To the next room. And it blocks it. And it blocks it from the old room.
Exactly.
So it's not going to go back in and do the room. Explain the scheduler, because this is what I love. How many of you have ever had somebody come in and clean your house? And you know how you go away, they clean the house, and then you walk in and you go, everything's so fresh, and my carpets look good, and my floors don't have any dust bunnies, and you love that experience? This guy will do the exact same thing.
That's true.
You can actually schedule it, so whenever you want, while you're away, sleep, whatever, it can do its job.
Exactly.
Right?
You choose the day you want it to go. If you want it to work every single day, there you go. You program it every single day at whatever time you choose. And from there, it's cleaning that floor surface for you. So we'll let this one go to work. And let's put it to the test. Because the real key here is that you're getting the top-of-the-line model.
Because, Leah, I think people doubt this.
Right.
I think they look at such a little unit and go, come on, I need my big old vacuum. I need to get over there and have at it.
Right.
Watch this next demo, because it'll prove to you this thing really is effective.
It's true. What we're going to do is we're going to put down sand on a sand-colored carpet. So this kind of illustrates for you what you don't see, right? That dirt is down in there. That dander from your pets down in that carpet. Now, first of all, what I want to do is I'm going to use a big power vac. Now, we wouldn't normally vacuum with this in our house, right? But think about what happens when you're using your vacuum cleaner. You're using your back. You're using your muscle power. You're using your time. And I'm going to see how much sand I can actually now pull up using this power vac. And then we'll let the Roomba go to work and see what's been left this is, because we have to defy gravity. We have to pull up that sand through this big, like,
plus you're doing the work.
Exactly. Plus it's your time. Exactly.
Right.
And your energy. So think about this now. Just running that over there. Do you see the sand coming up and through? Now, let's do this. Here's what makes this so exciting. So I want to show you. We're going to start with an empty bin, so no sand in here. And then from here, again, you can use the scheduler, or you can use the remote. One touch to say hello, one touch in this case to say, go clean my floor. We're going to see what the Roomba is going to find. Now look what happens. Dirt Detect is kicking in right here, and this is Dirt Detect 2, because this model of the Roomba not only hears the dirt, you know how when you hear something, you're vacuuming, and you start going over it again and again, it actually sees the dirt as well. So this gives you really incredible technology. I'm going to let it run over here, doing the same thing for you again on this side. Just in case you missed it, want you to see, again, pouring all that sand into that carpet. And think about the inefficiency if you're using your upright, if you're using your vacuum. In this case, if you're using your shop vac, we'll see how much sand we can pull up. And then we'll see what the Roomba is going to go and get that has been left behind. Now think about what you would rather be doing with your time, right? What would you rather be doing when your home can be scheduled and can be cleaned three times over? That Roomba, unlike this one where I'm having to see it, I'm having to manually, you know, work it, what happens with the Roomba is that now it's actually making 60 decisions a second. So no sand in here underneath, just want you to know. Starting with an empty bin, what happens is you have a patented three-stage process. So you have the side-spinning brush that pulls everything into these counter-rotating brushes. In this model, you have HEPA filtration on the inside and that AeroVac technology. So it pulls everything to the back of the bin. This little spinning sensor actually creates algorithms. That patented three-stage process is ingenious because it's working right at the surface level of your carpet or of your hardwood or of your tile or of your linoleum. So here we go, say, go clean my floors. So we'll put this one to work. And in just the short amount of time, let's just test it out.
Sure, absolutely. Let's do the first one, yeah.
It's not even done yet.
Exactly.
And by the way, it goes over your carpets and your floors 5 times. Have you ever gone into your living room and vacuumed your floor 5 times?
Exactly.
And gotten underneath stuff, like under the bed and that kind of thing, and you did it 5 times? No. This is actually going to do it on its own 5 times before it moves on, right?
Exactly. And you don't have to do anything.
Right.
This is all you do. You just be amazed. Look at this. In just what, a minute or so it took us to start the other one? Yeah. Look how much sand it's picked up in just that short amount of time. So think about what's hiding in your carpet. If you have pets, you need this. If you have children, you need this. If you have carpets, you need this. We're going to let it continue to run over here and just continue to pick up. And let's talk about hardwood surfaces.
And you know what? Really quickly, Lily, I'm going to show you guys the entire configuration because it's huge. This is one of the biggest configurations we've ever done.
True.
I also need to mention the price and the 5 flex pays is only today. And I've got 900 left to go around for the whole day. We're in 93 million households now. That is a smidgen. There's so few of you actually can get this offer. And it's a really big deal because this is the lowest price now we've ever offered. It's the unit itself. Now remember, this is the most advanced unit with the brush technology they offer. You're getting it. This isn't last year's model and we're doing a clearance with $200 off. You're also getting the remote, so that's included. You point and tell it to go. But this is awesome. Right here, that is a $200 upgrade. Everybody wants has to buy separately. It's included in our configuration. Then you're getting the charging system. You're getting all the, there's extra HEPA filters inside here. You're getting the brushes. You're getting all the rollers. There's your home base. You also are getting 2 of the advanced walls. These are the lighthouses that start and stop it from going in a room or out of a room. You don't have to worry. It doesn't fall downstairs either because it already has a sensor technology, but you get 2 lighthouses with it as well. Huge configuration.
Absolutely, especially because this gives you 50% more battery power with the upgrade. And
great.
This is one of the only kits that you have the HEPA filtration in as well. So a great package.
It's huge. It's huge. And that wonderful wireless control center is worth its weight in gold. It's literally a $200 upgrade they've included. So for today only, $200 off. For today only, big deal, 5 flex pays. And you know what? Can you imagine if you could not have to vacuum anymore by physically pushing a vacuum around? What would you do with the time?
Exactly.
I mean, you could go to the store. You come home from work every single day. Your floors and your rugs and your carpets and your tile is completely vacuumed.
True. And it doesn't just work.
Awesome
it works
thing.
Better.
Yes.
That's the beauty
That's
of it.
That's
because
true.
It goes where no vacuum cleaner goes. I mean, think about this for just a second. When was the last time you vacuumed underneath your bed?
Right.
Can you even reach underneath? underneath your bed without having to, you know, have movers come in and move it around. Now, it's going to pick up the dust, the dirt, the allergens. With that HEPA filtration system, what you're looking at here is something that's going to pick up 99% of all of the allergens in your room when it comes to the HEPA. So what
that's
you're
great.
Getting is that cleaner, healthier air in your home, that cleaner, healthier home every day. And think about this. It might look like a random pattern that you're seeing. You can see the dirt detect kicking in. And again, that's the level two. It hears the dirt, but it sees the dirt. It might look like it's random, but it knows what surfaces it can penetrate. It knows that it can go right through that bed skirt. It has that soft touch bumper. It's going to create a path using those algorithms from that spinning sensor so it knows where it's been, it knows where it's going, and it knows where it needs to go next. What's so fascinating when I introduce people to this, they sit back and they spend their time watching it.
Uh-huh.
The thing is, the key is you don't have to do anything. You touch a button, in this case, you set the scheduler, and you can have your home literally vacuumed now for 2 hours a day, every single day, whether you're home or not, you set that scheduler, and now let the Roomba do all the work for you.
Right.
Every little nook and cranny and corner and crevice here, it's reading that room. It knows it can go underneath this little side table. And think about what's hiding in the carpet. Because this is, and I'm a little ashamed to say, but I recognize some of these elements because this is actually dirt from my own home.
Wow.
So after I purchased my townhome, I had it professionally cleaned before we moved in. This is what the Roomba found in the carpet that my sweet little three-year-old daughter was doing her somersaults in. If you want to get rid of that dirt and those allergens, let the Roomba do the work for you that even the professionals are leaving behind. And test it out yourself in your own home, whether it's carpet, whether it's hardwood, whether it's tile, linoleum, you name it. And think about it underneath the chairs, underneath the bed, anywhere you want to have that cleaner home, this is going to give it to you.
I got to tell you, hello, Mother's Day is just around the corner. You're a mom, I'm a mom. You know, I think this is the greatest gift you can give your mom or the greatest gift, mom, you can buy yourself because it buys you life back, it buys you time back.
It's true.
It allows you to do things instead of on Saturday, you're having to, you know, say, okay, I gotta do 4 hours of vacuuming and cleaning my house. You don't have to do that anymore. And I think it's worth its weight in gold. And guys, if you're channel surfing, don't waste the last minute. Call your brothers and sisters and say, you know what, we're gonna get mom a Roomba.
Absolutely.
Let's just do it. You're getting the most advanced model in the brush form that we offer. So it's not like it's last year's, it's missing anything. You're getting one of the best configurations we've ever put together. And you're getting $200 off tonight. And I've got maybe $800 left for the whole day now.
And mom doesn't have to do the work. You give mom a regular vacuum cleaner, mom's still pushing
it. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
It is. I said, if someone ever gave me a vacuum cleaner for Mother's Day or a gift, I'm like, I would kill them, right?
Not a good gift.
But if you gave me a Roomba, I would kiss you.
Exactly.
Because it's doing it. And you know what? It really works. In fact, you know, people love it so much, they actually name their Roombas like it's
true.
A pet.
It's true. Mine's named Robbie.
And you know, we had a gal call, her name was, one was Elvis. Remember
Elvis.
She named hers Elvis?
True.
Which
that's
I thought
true.
Was hilarious.
I love it.
Hey,
so,
by the way, if you've got one too, come through and say hi. And here's another thing. If you're like, oh gosh, should I spend the money? Read the customer reviews. My gosh, again, it's going to save you so much time and effort. It's worth every last penny. So look at the customer reviews. They rave about how effective this is. It really does work, and it works better than you will ever be able to do using a traditional vacuum because you're not going over spot five times.
Exactly. The Roomba is going to go clean that room, the entire floor surface, three times. Look at what it's found before it goes home to recharge itself. And what's so significant here is not just the large pet hair, because you see that, right? But it's all of those hidden allergens. It's the dust. It's the pollen. It's those small little particles. And because you have the HEPA filtration in this model, you are now going to have that cleaner, healthier air. You're now going to have, we've been talking about it with the Today Special, right?
Right?
You've got the HEPA, and this is one of the only models that features that HEPA filtration as well. So we'll let this one continue to run. Again, it's done a pretty darn good job cleaning up already. But guess what? Our stand has been completely picked up over here.
Okay, it's ready.
So let's just go see what's going on over here.
And it knows when it's done.
Exactly.
It's like, okay, I got everything. I'm done.
And when the charging stations are set up, we don't have them set up here just in this small area, it actually finds its way back home and it will go home to recharge itself.
Guys, you don't even have to re-plug it in. So you set it and basically forget about it, except every now and then you got to clean out the tank.
Look at that. And this is the larger tank. This is the larger bin in the back. Now remember, this was after we ran a power vac on this carpet, pulling up all of that dust. And look what has been left behind, all that sand that was left behind after that power vac ran. What's hiding in your carpet? If you want to have that cleaner home and you don't want to have to do the work and you want to have the top of the line model, frankly, it just doesn't get any better than what you're looking at right here.
Oh, it really doesn't. And it just, you know, it doesn't make any sense. I mean, most of the time, we are not going down, I always say this, we don't go down to the river on the rocks and clean our clothes anymore. We've got a washing machine. We just don't do that. Why in the world are we still vacuuming the old way? Why are you going back and forth? My gosh, are you spending a ton of time doing that or no time and you wish you could? Or have you ever had your house clean? You know what it's like? And you walk in and you go, oh, the carpets look good. Everything's so clean. It's so fresh. Now, every single day, can you imagine having that? And it's on call. You set it and you literally forget about it. It even goes back to its own charging station. So you're not finding it in the middle of the room, having to pick it up, take it to charge and plug it in. It will go back and be ready to go again. And you schedule it. Tomorrow, want the same results? You can have it.
Yeah.
I love it. I love it.
And you get two lighthouses. Now, what are the lighthouse? It's a new version, a more advanced version, if you will, of what you would think of as the virtual wall. So the virtual wall sends out an invisible signal and creates a barrier so the Roomba doesn't go from room to room. But the lighthouse, and you can use this in that way too, but the lighthouse is so super cool because what it does is it actually vacuums like you would. So it allows the Roomba to complete one room, and then it knows when that room is done, and it breaks that barrier, lets that wall down, so then the Roomba can say, okay, I'm done with this room. I'm going to go into the other area, and I'm going to do some work over here. So it is ingenious now, because now, just like you, it cleans from room to room. And look what it's picked up in just this short amount of time. I mean, this is just the pet hair that was here on the carpet. Think about it. If you have pets, how much pet hair do you have? How many hours do you spend vacuuming? What's your time worth? You know, you think about what your time is worth, what you'd rather be doing. Well, guess what? Now you set that scheduler, you let it go on its mission. And I love that little sound that it makes. Think about the little, the food droppings or the, you know, kitty litter that's
Cheerios
left behind.
Or whatever.
Exactly. Now what's happening here is it's working on hardwood. It can work on tile. It can work on linoleum, like you see here. Carpet, as you saw over here. It's making 60 decisions a second. It knows where it's been, where it's going, exactly where it needs to go next. And you might think this is some kind of random pattern going on here, but it's actually not. It knows exactly where it's been, and it knows where it needs to go next, so it picks up everything in your home.
You know what I love about it, too? You watch and you go, hey, it just spits something out. Like, I know you guys at home. I know what you're thinking. See how it just spits something out? Don't worry.
Yeah.
It knows. It'll go back.
It'll be gone.
It will be gone. Look, it just spit that out, too.
Exactly.
And you're like, oh, it's like an old vacuum cleaner. No. It knows it, and it'll go back, and it'll get it.
It'll get every little dropping. You will be amazed. And because of the profile, it even goes underneath the counter surfaces, you know, the little edge.
Yeah, on the bottom of your... Yeah.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So it gets every little looking cranny and corner and crevice. And you can see that side-spinning brush. It pulls things in. It has something called iAdapt technology. So it has wall follow technology. It has the dirt detect, too, kicking in, that little blue light here. And that means it really starts scrubbing that surface wherever it's finding those little particles. And look at this. We're already done
it's
over
it's
here.
Done. It stopped, and I think it's under the chair. It literally, it stopped under the chair. It's so funny. It's hiding.
Here we go.
It's hiding. But you know what? Leah also explained about tassels and fringes and cords.
Absolutely. Because as part of the iAdapt technology, not only is it going to clean your whole floor surface three times, and look what it's found here, but it's also going to have anti-tangle technology. So if you do have, say, for example, shoestrings or game cords or electrical cords. I was at a friend of my dad, Tim Harrington, and his wife, Tanya, and we were setting theirs off for the first time, and everyone got nervous because it started to go into this little area where there were cables, where there were light cables, and started to move over. And I said, just let it do its thing. They were nervous that it would grab the cable, you know, the light would
come tumbling down.
And I was like, okay, here's the ultimate test. Here we are at my friend's house. We're testing it out live. Sure enough, it moved right back out of that spaghetti mess of cords and untangled it and moved right onto its mission. And it's amazing the things you might find, whether you have lost trinkets of earrings or, in this case, little Barbie doll shoes. You never know.
That's where my shoe got lost.
Exactly. So we'll let it continue on its mission. And remember, you can use the schedule. scheduler. This is the first time we've done the command center with it, so that now you have that complete control from any level in your home. I love this. Look at this. You could be up on the third level of your home, laying in bed, and schedule your Roomba.
How awesome. Oh, tell it to start.
Exactly.
You could be like right before you doze off, oh yeah, I want to wake up to a beautiful clean carpet. Think.
Exactly. Or like we did at the condo, at the beach condo, we said, you know what, I heard it going off downstairs, and I thought, oh, we'll just use that command center. We'll just turn it off. We don't need to wake up everybody in the house right now, you know?
Oh, right. Because it went off to do its thing.
Exactly.
Yeah. And remember, this is just a huge configuration. That command center is a $200 upgrade, and it's clever as can be. You can schedule on it. It tells it to go from whatever floor you might be on. It's just, again, it's the brilliance of iRobot. It's the brilliance of the company and their technology. But this is your chance to get it. If you want the best, lowest price we have ever offered on one of the biggest configurations we've ever done, it's tonight. And we're down to maybe 700 left total for everybody across the country who watch. So this is a limited time, a very limited 5 flex pays. The price is limited as well. We've taken $200 off. And my gosh, if you've always wanted one, if you're craving one, use our FlexPay. We take every major credit card for about $120. Even we're paying the shipping. You're going to get it at home to try it out. And what I love is get it.
Yeah.
Get it tonight. Take advantage of all this awesome savings, because we've never done a better price. We've never had a bigger configuration on this model. It's the latest one with the brushes that everybody raves about. It's a customer pick at $800. It's a customer pick. You're spending $200 less. Use our FlexPay. Get it at home.
And
we have a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. So why wouldn't you try it? Because we're going to give you all your money back.
After 30 days, you're going to wonder how you ever lived without it. You're going to wonder how you ever
lived
without it.
And you'll marvel at it. It will make you laugh. It's so awesome.
True.
You're like, this is the greatest thing ever.
Because it goes from carpet to high pile rugs, low pile rugs. In my bathroom, I have the tile, and then it goes onto this big plush rug. And in this model, you're getting the HEPA filtration, and you're getting the bonus filters. Again, it's making 60 decisions a second, that HEPA filtration, giving you that cleaner, healthier air. And again, you are going to have the ability here, think about it, for this to trap particulates as small as 0.3 microns, smaller than the size of a human hair. Now, in our final few minutes here, I just want to remind you, we just finished up here in the bedroom, right? So think about what's underneath your bed. Think about the last time you vacuumed underneath your bed. Think about the last time you even saw underneath your bed and what could be hiding there. But that's why those dust bunnies live, right?
Oh,
if you have
pets,
that's where that pet hair starts to gather. That's where those allergens are. Here's all you do. Now, that Roomba is going to go home and be ready, sitting there to recharge itself. And then once that bin is full, remember, this is the oversized bin, so it pulls everything to the back of the bin, and all you do is empty it out, and all of those particles, all of that small dust, all of that dander, all of that pet hair. Do you know it takes 15 steps as you walk into your home to clean your shoes on the floor? Well, guess what? You don't have to do that. Let the Roomba clean up what's been left behind. Our sand over here, once again, look at this. This was after we ran a power vac right here over the sand, and I want to show you what the Roomba has picked up that was left behind by that big power vac. Look at all the sand. What's hiding inside your carpet? Think about it. If you want to get rid of that dust, get rid of those allergens, you want to have the most advanced model on the marketplace today, you've got it. With Dirt Detect 2, it not only sees or hears the dirt, but it sees the dirt. There are seen eye sensors underneath. So if you want to have, again, that cleaner home, about what's in your carpet and how easy this is to do, especially with the scheduler, because now with that command center, you can use it in any room in your home. You don't actually have to be line of sight, but you will get the remote as well. Two lighthouses coming right along with it. Look how clean this is. So all of the pet hair that was here on the carpet, no, not a problem. All gone now. All of that kitty litter that was over on the other side, all gone. With your lighthouses, it actually vacuums like you do, room by room. So it sends out that invisible signal. It knows when one of the rooms is done. And when that room is completely vacuumed, then it moves right over into the other room, and it knows exactly when to open that window and let that Roomba through. And then again, over here, think about it. You could be sitting watching your favorite television show, shopping at HSN, and suddenly you're vacuuming, your floors are done.
Mm-hmm.
And I love this because again, here's all you do. Empty that bin and look what the Roomba has been able to find in just this short amount of time. Look at that.
Remember, it's going to clean your entire floor surface, not once, not twice, but three times before it goes home to recharge itself.
All right. Well, Miss Leah, we're going to let the Roombas do their thing, and we're going to let you do your thing, and we'll see you later on today. And again, we do not have thousands of these in stock at this great price, so stay in the line for it, and thank you for hanging out.
Absolutely.
I'm going to give you a quick reminder. We talked about the HEPA filtration in the Roomba systems.